Hold on, I'm double checking. Like, my speed is like cratered for some reason. The hell? Give me a minute. I'm checking. Okay, it still says my download's fine. Then why is my speed being so shitty? Can you guys, are you guys back? Can anybody here say something? What the fuck is going on with oh god, my upload's at like 16.8. What the fuck is going on? Like, I shouldn't be having this much problems. Yeah, we can see it. Where is the randomizer? First of all, you need to check my Twitter for my schedule, Jordan. Second of all, I'm still building the Gunpla. I said, if we finish this. Second of all, I don't know how long stream's gonna be considering my fucking speed for some reason has cratered. I don't have a Twitter. That is your fault. Randomizer's in the upload speed? It is not. I would. Yeah, yeah, I guess so. That is the randomizer for this moment. Like, it's saying 2000. God, I don't know what happened to my flipping speed. It's absolutely just dive bombed. Hold on a second. Let me ask something. Hold on. Be right back. Give me 2 seconds. Okay, I'm back. I was checking if anybody in the house is doing anything super internet intensive besides me. Anyway. Sorry about that. Honestly, yeah, not being on Twitter is a much healthier way to live. That's where I get all my Gunpla news. And other artwork. I'm not gonna specify all that. It's also where I need to find people to do stuff. Anyway, it's... So the speed isn't great. So if it goes down again, I guess I'll have to postpone finishing this for another night and stuff like that. Because I don't want to try streaming this on this much. Because usually I'm at like 6,000 kilobytes per second. Up in that range. Right now I'm like half to like a third. If it decides it wants to spike upwards. See, it's at 28. No, it went down again. Oh well. Yay. How many Gunplas are you up to now? What do you mean by that? Built? Have, built? What do you mean by that? Built or have, or have and built? That's a very difficult question. It's why I watch random VTubers end their careers. Ooh! Too true. Okay, hold on. We're going back to the music now. So I built 21 last year. There's 24-ish, 24, 25 to be built. There was 10, like over 10 that I built last year. No, the year before that, two years ago. And there's a couple that I had before that, so 60-ish, somewhere in that. I haven't fully counted. Okay. Let's get back to the nice music. Hopefully my internet doesn't kill itself. So So, skulls. That's a lot. Eh. Dude, I've seen... There is a guy I follow on TikTok, although he is a major Gunpla content creator and stuff. He has a storage unit full of Gunpla. Although, to be fair, he probably condenses a lot by having not having the boxes. I still have a lot of the boxes. One of these days, I'm going to need to condense that. That's an unfortunate fact of life. One that I'm not looking forward to. It takes up a lot of space. Literally, the pile, if I stack it properly, will reach to the ceiling of my room in, like, a column that's, like, this wide. By, like, this thick. I don't know. Have you bought any with the intention of not building it? No. All shall be built. Why? Do you think I'm gonna resell something? Okay. Where was I going with the, Okay, so hold on. I need... Let me take geese. This goes upwards. I'd like to build them. Well, okay, no, hold on. Actually, hold on. I have to rephrase that, because there technically... Okay, there is two of them that I have no intention of being built. One of them was a Master Grade Strike... One of them is a Master Grade Strike Freedom that I don't need to build anymore since I got the better Master Grade Strike Freedom that I intended to give away, but the person said, I don't want to give it to somebody else, and I never picked somebody else to do it for. The second was a model I bought and accidentally... Well, no, I pre-ordered and forgot to cancel the pre-order when I managed to get it earlier and slightly cheaper. So technically, there are two. I mean, technically, didn't you get some as a giveaway, so technically not to build? That's what I was just saying. Well, no, I never got any to get as a giveaway. I decided I have some, and I could give them away. Actually, I did get one and did give it away. I gave away two. One of them reached their destination. Rosie's disa-fucking-peered. It disappeared. It got to the Philippines and promptly vanished. But I've never bought in a Gunpla to give away specifically. I received the Gunpla I already had and decided I could use it as a giveaway. One I was intending to build, but then they announced that was the Strike Freedom, but then they announced the Master Grade EX Strike Freedom. And I decided to get that instead of building the regular Strike Freedom. I'll just come down and steal- No. Please don't come and steal- Mac Mom is already on edge about stuff like that, so that will just not be a good idea. It will be a bad idea. It'll be a bad idea for everyone involved. Okay, I need- What are these? Fs? The ones you don't want? No! I'm gonna do something with them, I just don't know what. I just don't know what. Maybe I'll give them away for the anniversary. Unfortunately, Skulls, I will have to stipulate that it's going to have to be within the continental United States. Or at least within the United States. I'm okay, it's okay, I'm sure I'd get along with Beck Mom, but you probably would. She'd probably be like, oh, you're taking these? Go ahead. I'd be like, Mom, no. Don't let him take my stuff. But no, I technically, I don't buy models just to have models. I buy stuff that I look at and I go, I want to build this. I want to build this. Hold on, I missed something. Why did my name get mentioned? Oh, because because the two models I have that I could give away, well, two things actually. First was giveaway, it's like, because unfortunately, if I do another giveaway, I didn't put that piece in there, I'm a dumbass. Hold on. If I do another giveaway, unfortunately, somebody like you might be excluded, because I might have to do it within the continental United States, just to make sure that, like, the thing gets there, because after what happened with Rosie, it's like, it's complicated. I don't know, I'm still... We have to work that out. Two, I was when the stream went down and I didn't notice, I was asking a question. that required some, poor Rosie. Yes. You don't even know Rosie. But yeah, Rosie's like, yeah, it hasn't come yet. It's like, there's nothing I could physically do. I've tracked it the best I can. It's like, I, unfortunately, there's literally physically nothing I could do. Because there was a fire at, like, the post, a fire at the post office where it possibly was. Where'd the battle hymn come in? Skulls, but here's, just because I don't know her doesn't mean I can't feel bad for her. Yeah, but you're playing it up to get to me. I know you. Anyway, Skulls, before the stream cut out and rudely interrupted me, I was asking, since you're of, again, I can't, hold on, D15. Since you're, I believe you have said you're of the Australian variety, correct? I'm watching the internet to make sure it doesn't crash again. So anyway, being of that nationality, you should be familiar. True blue Aussie, yes. Good, because you said blue, so now I can say this without having to pun it away. You should know of Bluey, correct? I ask because like I came across a random TikTok on my way home from work that was talking about how technically in the latest episodes that were given to that Disney just put out, there was a, technically, not a censorship change, but just, like, a change in the dialogue. I feel like Skulls just checked that. I was like, are you fucking serious? anyway, where am I? In the episode, there's a line of dialogue where the dad calls the kids dingleberries. And it's like, because the person who was watching it didn't realize they were, I guess, Australian. They had the accent, but I never checked whether they were actually Australian. They're wondering, it's like, I don't see why you would change the word dingleberries to something else until they decided to look it up. question, have you ever called somebody a dingleberry with not the technical English definition, but the Australian definition? Or have you ever known what a dingleberry technically is? Yes, I'm asking this question. Skulls, did you leave? There's an Aussie version. I'm pretty sure it's the same. No. Okay. Well, because the person brought it up that they thought that dingleberry is like technically like what you call somebody's doing something idiotic or an idiot. And I'm talking not like that version, but the version of like what it like the animal term technically. I don't know how to phrase this. Because the first way I learned of a dingleberry is that it's like a piece of poop that gets caught on a sheep's butt when it's trying to poop out but gets stuck in the wool. I didn't know. It's like, you know how there's words that it's like everybody uses them differently? Like, I didn't know, I didn't know that apparently Australian used dingleberry to refer to people in like a cordial, idiotic way. Or am I being led on here? By the way, he has not refuted that he knows what Bluey is, so... I'm still going with that assumption.
brick, sandpaper, whatever.
I do have a... Let's try this one. Honestly, maybe I should start using these more. For specific. Dude, this music, like... Sorry, I have to kick it up a notch. That is legit, like, yeah. Like, do I see where they're coming from with it? Absolutely. Does it not take into account the rest of the world that has super dangerous spiders? No. Apparently the Aussie censors have had to do that a fair few times. Like, yeah, it's like, this isn't scary at all. No. You don't speak for the entire world, Peppa. I always keep checking to see if maybe we'll get to see what it's from. Doesn't even say. Oh, it's supposed to go, like, upwards. Technically, I can move these after they've been placed, but... And we put the other piece in, but, you know. Should I be doing that with 400, whatchamacallit? Brit, see the spiders. Meanwhile, the Sydney funnel web. Die, human! Yeah. So many, the freaking what is it, the Brazilian wandering spider, the Brazilian wandering spider, it's like, ha! Priapism! Don't look that up, kids. We are on the last page of this. It's like Brits. It's like, oh, you don't have to be worried about spiders here. The rest of the world. Don't tell them that! They'll think it's the truth for the rest of the world! You fools! You've doomed them! What the shit? I've just read your comment, and the fuck? That spider Wick! I hope they kept that spider alive. That's like John Wick as a spider. No offense, you know, the deadly nature of it, but... that spider's like, you killed my family and my spider dog. You must die. So these? Oh, okay, these have... Dude, this is kick-ass. I'm pretty sure this is from Victor. Dude, despite how much people hate Victor, this music is kick-ass. Despite how dark Victory is! Well, that's just Gundam in a nutshell. What do you mean keep it alive? Who's going to kill it? No one is powerful enough. It's now governor. That's funny as shit, though. It's governor now. Somebody tried to crush it and ended up grabbing their foot and just swinging them. You know, like those old cartoons where it's like big thing try and crush little thing, and like the little thing will like grab it by like the tip of the thing, just like swing it back and forth. Like that's what I imagined happened. That's what I imagine actually happened. You cannot tell me otherwise. I will not believe you. Where the fuck is this going? Hold on. Right? Did I put in the wrong ones in the wrong... Wait, hold on. Why the frick aren't these working? Hold on. Okay, I'm pretty sure I've got these in the wrong areas, so hold on. This Hold on, I want to check where this is from. Oh, this is age 2. Oh, interesting.
I really should have kept a little bit better track of what went where. The very, like, first time I've had to do that. Why doesn't it look like these fit?
This part should go up. Son of a bitch, don't you fall. I don't feel like this is the right way it goes. Because if I put it in upside down, does it even go? Oh no, that does look better. Why are these things being so weird? Seriously, like these pieces are being just the weird bitches. What's going on? Like, something weird is happening to this piece. There we go. I guess that worked. Why do I have, like, three of these left? Hold on. Why do I have fucking, like, three? Oh, no, that's for a different piece. Sorry. Okay. Now I feel better about that. I was like, hold on, wait a minute. What the hell's going on? What are you doing? Okay. Now I need this piece, and this goes straight into here. I haven't checked what this came from either. Oh, this is something to do with Zeta. I think. Give me 2 seconds. I'll be right back. I need some Advil. Because I'm going to be aching in a little bit. There we go. Advil taken. What is this from? I feel like I heard this somewhere in a Gundam episode, but I can't remember which one. Why is my stream cam down? Where's... hold on. Eh? Oh. I'm in the wrong room, that's why. There we go! Where am I? There am I. Shit's cray. Goes on the front there. Does hold, but okay. What do I need? I need these two. It's empty. Oh, no, wait, it's got this thing on it that I think is for the weapon bit, so it stays for now. For now. I'm trying to, like, sit upright to keep pressure off my ribs at the moment. Because technically I'd like to be hunched over so I could, like, zoom my eyes in it, so I was like, I could be, like, see the pieces, but... Hold on, if I... Technically, I can do that, yeah. Come on. I've been a little bit more careful with this one, but fine enough. What the hell is this from? Like I said, this is all Gundam music, so this is newer. I have no freaking clue. Dude, look at that. God, that guy's throat. Oh, yeah. I feel like this band, I think, also did, like, a Naruto opening. Because, like, it sounds familiar. He's got a butt! Oh, hold on, I should cut off the rest of the pieces for this now. We're almost there. And pretty much, it's basically just assembly time in a couple minutes. I have no clue what's being sung, so don't ask. Is that? Yeah, it does. Okay. So, don't know what those pieces are. Oh, they go into a thing. So, you know what? I'm just going to cut these out ahead of time. On here? I'm missing... No. The pressure you are waiting for direction. And the ship, your red all decision. The self is all we have inside. You are not waiting for. We can start it up just right here, right now. I don't know the exact lyrics. Could struggle to muzzle the world before it fades away. Raise your flag. Kitty, when I got kitty. Inside there, Kitritsuka, Itsukurereka. The Shinjite. Alright, little head pieces. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. I like putting the heads together because it's like it feels like a little like finish or like start. But the problem is like the pieces, even like high grade and master grade, so damn small it hurts my fingers. You be the soldier or ambassador. There's that little bit. What's that? B25. I liked Iron Blooded Orphans. Made me cry at points. Poor Biscuit. Oh, that's his little, like, face. Okay. And let's get the rest of the banana head. I need A10. This is I will admit, this is like a... Wow, I didn't expect that. Powerful, like, music video, or, like, just kind of song in general. Very, like, beat your chest vibes, you know? It's on the fire. This piece. Flag, so raise a flag, so raise a flag, and we'll move to the new version. It's your flag. No. VO, assemble!
Come on, get all the way on there.
You know you want to.
I think these go in here. Yep.
Honestly, if there's one kit I may want to detail, like put some panel lines on, it may be this boy. He's actually proven to be kind of cool. Thumbs out, yep. Ta-da! Honestly? I remember one time I looked at this guy and I laughed because he's complete doof. But honestly, after building him, it's not a hard kit, mostly because this is there's a lot of empty air. Again, it's a high grade. Don't expect a lot of complication from this. It's also very, well, it's like an early 2000s high grade. So, but honestly, it's fun. I appreciate the shit out of it. It's got decent posability for what it has, so. I can actually see the eye staring like right back at you guys. Nice. Oh, we got a classic banger. Oh, nice. From Seed. Kira just shows up in one of these fucking things. The good news, he is complete. Despite how, because he's so light, he doesn't carry like any weight like anywhere. Like, look at this bend. Hold on. Okay, that will top him backwards, but. He's holding his weight! That's a good way to finish today. Alright. Now if I hit- oh, where's my freedom? Ah, I can bring him out here, so- Alright, let's find somebody to raid while this absolute banger of a song is playing. Oh man. Boom, boom, boom. Da-da-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Ah. Today. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-ba. Hold on. I just looked at the camera so I could take like a print screen and then smile, realizing I can't smile. You dumbass. Okay. What? Alright. Where was I? Will? I could do Will. Anybody else going at the moment? Yeah, we'll do Will, why not? Because I know he's built an O before, so he'll... he'll relish it. Alright, everybody. Tomorrow is crowd control, so I'll see you for that. I'll see you for that. Other than that, I don't know. I'll keep track of stuff. I'm still trying to update a lot of things for Discord and stuff, so hopefully I can get some of that done this long weekend. On that, I hope you guys have a great night. Thanks for coming, talking, doing all the bunch of stuffs. Sorry about the one crash. I don't know. I have to fix some of that later on. Anyways, have a good night, guys. And as always, bye-bye.